My name is Myrtle Jordan, and my kitty cat's name is Pearl. I live alone. I have no intentions of having an animal. I work nights, I come home from work, and she'd be on my porch or on my patio going, meow, meow. And I'm like, leave me alone, I don't want to, meow. So it was cold, so I thought, well, I better. So I started doing the laundry so that the dryer would give off heat on the patio at night. It got so cold, I was sitting out there with a blanket holding onto her, but not letting her in. But she finally came in, and she's been in for almost 10 years now, and she still goes, meow, all the time.
Sounds like she adopted you.
She did adopt me. I had no intentions of having a cat. All of my family and friends said, what? You have a cat? Oh my gosh, really? Yes, I do. I take her camping.
Awesome.
And she likes it. So that's my story of Pearl, how she came to be me.
That's a great story.
Thank you.